get that. It's not the end, though.
Your pastor has a good moral opinion, but he does nothing to help make abortion illegal. In fact, when a bill comes out,
preaching to the choir.
Right, repentance is first at the house of the Lord. No, when the bill came up to make abortion illegal in Texas, your pastor ignored it and did not even tell the pew warmers.